Southern Rail Fan is the place for amazing videos of all types of trains. Southern Rail Fan, subscribe today.
Okie dokie, we're back to digging in the archives. I was looking back through, and I've always been fascinated with Southern's locomotives, with either the high hoods or when they first started coming out with like the SD60s or an SD50s, and some of the top hats from GE were still set up for long hood Ford. So Southern's kind of had a tradition of Spartan cabs, as they call them, which are nothing more than a standard cab locomotive, but Norfolk Southern held on to those longer than most of anybody. So that's what we're going to take a look at here. This is a montage, I guess you could call it, of Norfolk Southern trains, all with standard cab locomotives leading. And the first one we'll start out with is, let's see here, 165, and it has a C40-9 leading it. Okie-dokie. Our next train is train 135. It's crossing over Baldwin Avenue here in Marion with a standard cab leader. The next train is a coal train, and it's got a another C40-9 leading it. Next train is another C40-9. Norfolk Southern had a ton of those, and it's leading train 135 here at Marion. ¶¶ Okie-dokie. Norfolk Southern even dabbled into some four-axle GE stuff there at the last, and they had some of these B32-8s. And this must be later on in the run of those because it has a three-digit number. When they had a four-digit number, I can't remember what the first digit was with those. But anyway, it interfered with some new locomotives coming in, so Norfolk Southern decided just simply to drop one digit off of the number. So here's local P87 with, like I said, a B32-8. Last train in this standard cab lineup is train 162. This kind of had a double feature. Has a Norfolk Southern standard cab leading. Then in the consist, it's got a Canadian National standard cab SD60. So let's take a look at it.
Marion first responders, respond 491 Fort Street, cross street of South Street.
Okey-dokey. Hope you guys enjoyed that. I got one train today. I got southbound M693. It's the only train I picked up today. So what I'll do is I'll just combine it with whatever I get tomorrow, and we'll put out a kind of a current video for tomorrow. So I'll be back out trackside tomorrow, see what I can come up with. See you guys then.